Hello guys, this one is the VRV 3 RXQ8PAY1 model number Daikin. Just now we replaced this main PCB board. This one is the new PCB board. This one is the original PCB board. Because of this IC is here short circuit, the IC is bent. This after then we just unpack the isolator, now waiting for the system running since the number 2 light is blinking. This one waiting for this light off, automatic the system running, wait for few minutes. Now still waiting, still the light is blinking, so wait for some more few minutes because this one take around 10 to 12 minutes, so wait for few minutes. Oh, now the number 2 light is on, no blink, no off, so the system have error code, so we now go and check the thermostat what error code. Because just now we replaced the PCB board, also the system have error code. So we go and check the thermostat, what the error code is. Oh, yes, correct. Now the system is PJ error code. The thermostat blinking PJ. So we just go on top, check the CU first, what problem. Just I find the problem. Because of the PJ error code is the dip switch problem. For the new PCB board, you see the here is the dip. This one is dip switch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here is the no four. Normally four only have four and one dip switch have. But here you see the new one is here is the normally two switch have. See, so we need to adjust this switch. Here how to adjust? Here is the square PCB board inside one paper. This one you must see the paper. Inside the paper you have everything can write, can see. So I show you the paper now. This is the paper. So now the you see the model number. Our system is RXQ8PAY1. So here RXQ8PAY1. So here have the dip switch adjustment. So 1, 2 off, 3 on, 4 off, and again 1 on, 2 off, 3 on, 4 off. So must this one same setting we just put the new PCB board. So just put your hand. 1, 2 is off, 3 on. So you just okay, and then 1 on, and then 3 on. You just put back ready. So you can now see how again reset the system. So this off the isolator and then unplug the light. Okay. So, again the number 2 light is blinking. So we have see. Still the number 2 is blinking, so wait for some of few minutes. Okay, after then this number 2 off, automatic the system can run. Okay, now just I show you the now replace the dip switch. After that we again the number 2 is blinking same. So wait for few minutes. If the number 2 is off, automatic the system can running. VRV3 old one, old PCB and new PCB is not same, so he make the setting. So wait for a few minutes, for model number you know, which model number you just setting the dip switch. Now system can be running. After reset the PJL code, the system can run. See now the no blinking. The FC also run. So this one is the dip switch problem. Later we go and show the condenser unit fan motor running. Yeah, now see the number 2 light is off. The indication light is on. So after we reset the dip switch, so the now system is running. Just now we see the number SAC14, downside we write downside FCU writing FCU14. So one more error code also coming, because after we just reset the isolator, the error code is sometime the U3 after we just U3 coming after we just press the test. Here is the test button PS4. You press for the hold for the few minutes after the light automatic go off number 2. So if here no have sometime if you coming, you just press the PS4 test button for few minutes after the view the test mode running, after that automatic the system can run.